that guy a little more lead, I guess. Winter ride up north?
I
raced a hair scramble, winter hair scramble series for 3 years.
I learned the Pawtrog loop at night in the winter time.
Yeah. I didn't start winter night riding until I came here.
Okay.
There's one of those, the hills like this, man, you gotta cram Jarvis people. They break down, you can keep going, you gotta get out. You can't stop.
Your line coming into the trail when I seen you get plastered.
Yeah, I'm like, well,
I mean, that's about the equivalent of what you're like out here.
You may as well just take it right out of the gate.
They're all kind of like that. The other ones will have rock mixtures to fit some track shoes or something. When I was the last time I was here, that's fun. I went out with a couple younger dudes at the Chad Jeff lesson. He's kind of flying up on the other side. Two young dudes, no regard for their little beef.
They don't know enough yet.
One of my best friends, my very, very first hair scramble race, I was on a RM2 or an RMX 250. I came around after my first lap, I broke my clutch lever. He goes, you got it, go, 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 just go, and sends me out for another lap with no fucking clutch lever. Second, this thing, that hill, that hill there, I just clicked right into second gear and came from a dead stop.
What size bike is that?
250.
Yeah, it's totally different characteristics.
Yeah. But when I had my KTM 300, man, I took second gear without clutching anything on that bike.
No, I had only one of the 250s, so I still got to clutch it.
I missed my, I got to rebuild my other one. My other one's a KX 250 set up for the woods. That was my race bike. This was always my practice bike. But they haven't, neither one of these has seen any love in a long time.
Yeah.
And I'm not a good rider, so they'll get up every deal.
Shit, they were in mothballs for 3 years.
Okay.
I just started riding again a couple years ago.
Sorry about that, man.
No, you're a better rider than me, but you pick terrible lines, man.
That's what I just said. Don't pick my lines.
He said it when he got here. That's why it's funny.
He actually, the last time we rode, he complimented. He goes, dude, he says, you like pick your way through the rocks. I'm like, yeah, well.
So, yeah, you can just kind of like pick kinda your way and just methodically go slowly through it.
Videos where you just feel the rocks and
I need more momentum. Like, I got to go a little faster.
Well, so at the bottom, I took the left line, and at the bottom, I kind of hit that sliding rut.
Yeah.
My ass end went in, but just a little bit of throttle, and this just climbed right up.
You fucking buried me out of that first fucking puddle. I'm like, God.
Well, okay, yeah. So
up the hill?
And the roosting began.
I think I roosted myself.
Man, I'll tell you, the four strokes to be at the worst rooster. I came behind you guys and then just,
Ryan, you're alive! What? He can't get his bike started.
Oh,
he had trouble sometimes.
Yeah, he had trouble last time.
And I almost want to say, dude, ride it back down that hill and jump it. But then you
gotta come back up the hill.
He started like the first few times that he's done. So
yeah, then he has no problem the rest of the day.
He's just struggling. I think he's running out of energy to kick it.
What's that, a 300?
This is the TX.
Yeah.
Effort
what?
Well, this is actually considered the true off-road race.
Oh, the TX?
Yeah.
The
TC is TC indicates the motocross.
That fucking 450 will climb up anything. That man,
I needed that.
I was like, he's sitting there slipping. I'm gonna give him a tap.
I can't even fucking breathe now.
I knew I could get traction. I'm like, all right, if I bump him over that bump, he'll be okay.
All right, I relinquish the lead, man.
Where's this trail go? Which way are we going? We following these arrows that go to the left?
We're gonna follow the arrow.
So there's a trail dead ahead, and there's arrows that point hard left.
We're gonna go left. Sorry, man. I can't even walk on this shit.
It's slippery.
Gotta let your air down. Gotta get about 7-8 pounds out here today. I'm thinking.
All right, I'm really
miss you? This season, I just put these ones on. The Sherco is supposed to be pretty good on the back.
Yeah.
But I was out here. I don't remember. I was riding the KX before. It always is. It's usually got good stuff on it.
When this stuff is dry, it just fucking looks up beautiful.
So much rain did they get here last night?